Receivers are automatically activated to warn of the impending severe weather and or hazards in East Central Kentucky. Tests of these receivers are normally conducted every Tuesday between 6 p.m. and 7 p.m. local time and every Wednesday between 11 a.m. and noon local time. When there is a threat of or existing severe weather in the area, the test is postponed until the next available non-severe or hazard day. This broadcast originates from the National Weather Service office in Louisville, from a transmitter in Lexington on a frequency of 162.4 MHz, with a rebroadcast through a transmitter in Madison County on a frequency of 162.525 MHz. Reception of this broadcast and the warning alarm will vary at any given location. To provide the most consistent warning service possible, the warning alarm will be activated for watches and warnings affecting the following counties. In East Central Kentucky, Anderson, Bourbon, Boyle, Clark, Fayette, Garrard, Harrison, Jessamine, Madison, Mercer, Montgomery, Nicholas, Scott, and Woodford. This concludes the test of the NOAA Weather Radio Warning Alarm and Emergency Alert System. We now return you to regular programming.